Welcome back, everybody, to Subnautica. We are playing under 9 hours and 38 minutes. We're going to be building a new base and everything, so yes. I am going to use the restroom as well as I move into the base. Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, and another thing is we do need to build us a radio. I'm on a Mexican radio. I thought that was my base for a second, bruh. Let's see, we are going to just, we gotta get some lithium and kyanite. This stuff.
Welcome aboard, yes, Captain.
I mean. The code should be.
If she doesn't,
just tell her the regular, dude.
Okay.
The
code. I say regular. She's like, what's the regular? I can come all the way back up here.
The code should be 2679. The regular's just a ham and cheese.
Okay, but you just say ham and cheese.
Ham and cheese.
Okay.
Yeah, we don't need that. We need depth module, nickel and plasteel ingot. No, I did take this bad boy out. Yeah. Okay, so we may not need anything right now. Where's my nickel? We're just gonna make sure we don't have a depth module already. Nope. Perfect. Depth module. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Is this built in here? This is built. And we do have some stuff ready. We're just gonna plant those in there. What do we need for this? Titanium, copper wire, and aerogel? You know what? We'll just get rid of that. Gotta do now then. Because necessarily I don't have to do much. What is that? 3 titanium? We'll take that. Alright, I think we're fine. Let me see, what else do we got in here, though? Yeah, this should be fine as well.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright. Yep, high passenger remains. Alright, we're gonna fall in here. We also do need to build us a Cyclops. But I'll do that a little later. I mean, I have all the resources for it, but I think I want to get us a base down here first. Okay. Cyclops Hall fragments. We're gonna jump up out of here, use that to swing us. I think I know exactly where I want to build my base. don't mind it being in the Lost River. We just have an area for the Lost River that I wanted to be at.
Hola, mi guapa.
Yes. Ah, yes. I really like right here, but the thing here is, where do I actually go from here? Because here's the thing, I really like right in here. I think this is a really beautiful spot to build at. But I think the problem with building right here is just the fact that it's a little too deep. And get away. You know what, I think maybe we'll just build it right here. Hold on, actually, I think what I'm gonna need to do here is put this bad boy, turn him. He doesn't have no lights for some reason. All right, we're gonna build that right there. Thermal plants. Hmm. See, we'll build like two of them. My guy's like, I'm in pain.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yeah, we'll build that elk apartment. We'll build that there. Oh, I'm in the way? What?
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
You know, I genuinely don't know if I like this right here, though. But I do want to leave this here. I do want to leave that because we can use that as a heat source. Maybe. Maybe we build right here. But then I come over here. And then this is what we'll do. We'll do a multi-purpose room. Here's what we'll do, because I know this is going to work for us. We'll do one right here, we'll do one right there. And we'll do one. It can't be right there. But it can be right here. And we'll take all the lead. Build complete. Build complete. Rebuild complete. Alright, that's perfect. That's exactly what we wanted slash needed. This is what I'm going to do here. We're going to place one of those in this corner.
Hola, mi cielo.
What the fuck did I just see? What was that thing on my screen? Am I tripping? Thought I seen something move by. There it is again. Yeah, we build the eye compartment like that. We'll build that like that. So we might die. We're gonna come back to this. Nice. I think this is where I want to build my actual base at. We'll build one multi-purpose room here. We'll do the large room. Not here.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
I got 2 health. We're probably gonna die here. Okay, this is definitely not the most interesting episode we've done.
Seek fluid intake.
I'm just trying to. I'm just trying to build a new base, but I don't want to build a base, actually. At least not yet.
Take immediately.
I don't necessarily feel like I need to make another base.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yep. Here's what we're gonna do. I genuinely don't know if we lose anything else. So we're just going to figure that out right now. Jump in here. We're just gonna die. First death of the game. Alright. I mean, we still have everything else. This is what we need to do. We need to have one of those. Another one of those. Excuse me. Excuse me. Goddamn. And I need a bed. Just need one singular bed. Do that. Grow beds. Indoor versus the outdoor. Exterior grow bed. Okay with Ford. What are these, just titanium to construct?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Ah, we used it all. Okay. So we didn't do nothing much this episode, actually. I'm sorry, I had a gotcha gay zone, and didn't do nothing really. Sorry. But yeah, I think we're gonna leave it off here because I gotta go do some stuff today. We're gonna go out for Easter and all of that good stuff. Just get these bulkheads into place. Doesn't go there. Doesn't go here. Where does the bulkhead go? Right here? I can't place no extra bulkheads. Because we need one right there. Silicone, rubber, and titanium. Okay. Well, you guys have a good one. I will be on a bit later today after work. I have some stuff I gotta do. You guys have a great day, and I'll see you guys around. We're gonna save.